April 30th, 2012, Aspen, Colorado. It's off season, so there's not many people around. We were just skiing 2 weeks ago, right down to the bottom. 2 weeks ago yesterday. Really melted out. Now it's biking season. Time to shed the winter weight. Start climbing up mountain roads. Spring off season is always a good time for all these new construction projects. Before the Great Recession, there was a lot of like buildings being built, remodeled. Now it's mostly government projects and roads. Like, there's one of the victims. That thing's been sitting not even half, 10% finished for 4 years now. The trees are just starting to show their leaves. Got another 6 weeks of off season. Not many tourists around. Parking spots, empty seats in restaurants. Midland Trail. It used to be one of two railroad lines that came into Aspen. Built in, I think it got here in 1890 or 92, something like that. This was one of the richest silver mining towns in the world. Had about 10,000 people. Maybe 12, which is about twice as many of us as live here now. And then with the stroke of the pen, the president's signature, our money was no longer backed by silver. And this town became almost a ghost town, dwindled down to a couple, I think 200 people. Until the 30s when they started skiing. There's another culprit of the Great Recession. They tore down an old hotel about 6 years ago. In between having to deal with the bureaucrats and then the recession hit, it's just been sitting empty now. Buttermilk. Whoa, Stop twice at the next one. From the mining and the old ranching. This used to be an old ranch that it got donated to the city back in the 30s because the family couldn't afford to keep it because of the $7 a year in taxes they had to pay. So they just gave it away. On the outskirts of Aspen. That's Aspen Highlands way up there. Highlands Bowl, can't see it yet. Sure it's skiing really good still. Might be actually skiing this weekend at Arapahoe Basin. They're supposed to be open for another month. Last year they stayed up until the 4th of July, but it's been kind of a low snow year. Up there, that's Buttermilk, that's what I'm going to ride up now. Golfing out there. Feels like one of my cleats on my shoes is loose. Stopping here shortly to get my Allens out and tighten it up. gear for this hill. That's a steep one. There, now you can see the Highlands Bowl way up there on the left. It's completely covered. It's at 12,510 feet. Straight ahead is Buttermilk Mountain. You can see the base of Buttermilk Mountain, where the snow is. That's the all the jumps they had built for the X Games. Easier when I'm in my summer weight.